That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to remaster Plain Pug, an album I did back in 2009. It's 2016 right now. You do the math. And I'm going to go back to that time, trying to remember what I wanted to do, and execute it in a way I could never have before. I recorded most of the tracks around 2000, from a very long time, and I didn't know I was making an album back then, but then it occurred to me that I had a lot of songs I've recorded on my computer, so I might as well put the ones I thought were the best into one album, and that was Plain Pug. I had decided to call it that, and I officially finished it, I thought, around 2009. I didn't think about it for years. I went on to do other albums, S.O. Nurture, and Falcon. I do have to say, it's nice to be reunited with her. Especially that song. What are you thinking?
will come from
Okay, the joke is over.
This is our company. It's Tina.